Hi everyone, welcome to Game Geek. In this video, I'm going to continue playing some Star Trek Bridge Crew with the PlayStation VR headset. Alright. Let's see. I do a solo adventure. And start. Alright, in my last two videos, I did the tutorial, and then the prologue, and then the first episode. So in this video, I'm going to continue with episode 2, Sun and the Shield. See, when a routine survey is interrupted by a distress call, the crew of the Aegis is drawn into a race against time to save a research station and themselves. Alright, sounds exciting. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Alright. Yeah, I love this game. It's so cool. With the virtual reality, it's like you're actually the captain of a starship.
Captain's log, stardate 2258.201. Our science team has discovered a connection between the anomalies we encountered in the Silva system. Each showed the presence of a highly unstable substance known as protomatter. Our continued exploration suggests the entire trench may be contaminated with concentrations of protomatter, but further research will have to wait. We've received a distress signal from an independent vessel and are now in pursuit of the ship to render aid.
All right. Objectives. Rescue Polaris.
We're being hailed. Opening channel.
Alright.
This is Anton Serko, acting captain of the Polaris. We're experiencing multiple system failures. Please keep your distance. We can't guarantee your safety.
Moving into the anomaly.
Alright.
The Polaris' current trajectory will take them directly through the asteroid field, Captain. Their chances of survival are effectively zero.
If we can get within range, we may be able to disrupt their engines.
Okay.
I'll contact USS Raleigh and request support.
Yeah, it's hard.
You got it. Locking new target.
It's probably nothing, but I'll take a look.
Alright, let's go check out this ship. If we get close enough, we should be able to disrupt their engines. Alright. 52 kilometers
exiting
and anomaly. Closing. All right, all systems are good. Okay. We're getting closer.
Scan initiated.
All right. We're scanning slowly.
Entering the anomaly.
Scan complete, Captain.
All right. See if I can disrupt their engines.
Aye, aye, Captain. Attempting to disrupt. Locking on target.
Yeah, just recalibrated the phase bank settings on the table. You got time to take a look.
We're disrupting the target system. Captain, incoming message from the vessel.
Please, you have to help. We're taking supplies to a research station in the Persef system. Something went wrong. Something happened to the star. We got hit by some kind of blast wave or something. And now we can't reach anyone at the station. You have to go back. You have to help them, please.
All right.
USS Raleigh is arriving.
Oh.
Incoming message from the Raleigh, Captain.
That ship's going all over the place, man. It's maneuverable.
On screen.
Aegis, this is USS Raleigh. We're on hand to assist the Polaris.
Alright, cool.
The Raleigh is better equipped to help with repairs, Captain. I advise we check on that station.
Alright. Render aid to research station. Where is the research station? There we go. That's, I have to warp there. No.
High-end sensor interference. Could you check it out?
Affirmative.
I'll get to it shortly.
Let's see. Here we go. Prepare warp.
Aye, understood.
Initializing warp protocols. Diverting power.
Warp course is set. Lining up for warp vector. Warp vector aligned.
Warp coils,
charged.
All right. Get into position. Come on, let me warp. There.
Hi, we're
preparing
aligned
for warp.
There.
Allocating power.
Warp course plotted. Lining up for warp.
Okay. We're lining up.
Warp on your mark.
Coils ready.
Alright. Engage.
Aye, aye.
Okay, we're at the station.
I am not reading any life signs on the station.
Lost stuff around here.
But I am picking up a few escape pods amongst the debris.
Alright. Have to track down all the escape pods. What's this?
Captain,
that's the station.
Sensors indicate the star is experiencing wide-scale coronal disintegration.
Uh-oh.
If the core erupts, our ship will not be able to withstand the blast wave.
Alright.
Understood. New target locked.
Let's start collecting people from escape pods. I'll go to the closest one.
Scan complete. Life signs detected.
Okay, transport.
Establishing lock.
Six people. Okay, you should be within transport range soon. Come on.
Captain, energizing. We've reached our destination.
Captain, we should deliver the survivors to the Raleigh. Their medbay is significantly larger.
I'll contact them and ask them to put their medical staff on alert.
Let's try to collect
some
more people.
Tachyon levels consistent with recent use of a cloaking device.
Target selected. We should be on our guard.
That's not good.
Scan.
how many are in this one?
Captain, we
six
have life
more.
Signs.
Transport.
Acquiring lock.
Captain, right. Getting a signal of unknown origin here.
Huh.
Federation vessel, leave now
crap.
Or be destroyed. You have 30 seconds to comply.
What are the Klingons doing in the trench?
Come on, let's see if I can get these few people.
Energizing.
I've got a new con as a Klingon D5 cruiser.
Oh boy.
Shield raised.
Overflow junction damaged.
Hi,
staying
Captain.
With them.
Changing target.
Warning. Cloaked vessel detected.
Environmental radiation levels are spiking. The star's core is going to erupt soon.
Damn it. Come on, let's take care of the ship.
Firing. Enemy vessel decloaking.
Oh man, more of them.
New contact, one enemy vessel.
Take him out.
Enemy retreating. Hostile vessel destroyed.
Alright, got one.
Following the target.
Engaging target.
Get him, get him, get him.
Hostile retreating.
All right. Taught them a lesson.
One hostile destroyed.
All right.
Aye, updating target. Scanning target.
All right, no life signs around that one.
Aye, aye, changing target.
Man. Let's see.
Affirmative, repairs underway. Torpedo launchers fully operational.
Restored.
All right.
Sensors are fully functional.
Sensor array.
Shield emitters restored.
Particle analyzers are reacting.
Restored.
There may be a cloaked vessel operating in the area.
Restored.
Phaser fire control.
I count three escape pods we have not yet searched.
Warp core is fully operational.
Entering anomaly.
All systems fully restored.
Okay, good. All right, I'm back to full power.
Ship deployment detected.
Oh no.
New contact, one hostile.
Exiting the anomaly.
Roger
staying
that.
With them.
Locking on target, opening fire.
Right, take him out. Get him. Get him, get him, get him.
The sensors are showing waveforms consistent with recent cloaking activity.
Looking good.
Enemy vessel decloaking. Hostile destroyed.
The amount of environmental radiation is spiking to dangerously high levels, Captain.
Following
Captain.
The target.
Targeting. Engaging.
If she was a recharger. Oh man. Come on, we can get him. Oh, their shield's almost down. Alright, shields are out. Take them down, almost gone.
Entering the anomaly.
50%. Enemy vessel destroyed.
Good. Okay. Let's head over here.
Aye aye. Updating target.
See if we can get some more people and save them.
Moving out of
Captain, it looks like matter from the star is causing temperature spikes in certain areas, severe enough to damage the ship.
Uh-oh.
Those pods might not last long out there.
Warning.
Entering anomaly.
Hazard detected.
Moving into the anomaly.
Captain, I have noticed a pattern of unusual sensor echoes. They are indicative of the recent use of a cloaking device.
Uh-oh. Entering the anomaly.
Scan initiated. I've got a new contact. Hostile. Scan complete.
Two pods remain.
We've got life signs.
Our shield.
Aye aye. Dropping shield.
Acquiring transporter.
Exiting.
Yes, not transport.
Raising shield. Shields. Warp core repaired. Core restored. Aye. Prioritizing power to shields.
Damn it.
Aye. Locking new target. Firing. I'll save some torpedoes for later. Scratch one hostile. Roger that. Shields lowered.
Firing lock.
Man. There were no shields. This isn't going good.
Ship declared detected.
You've
got
exiting the anomaly.
I'm beaming them out before I blow up.
Warp core is fully repaired. Aye, Captain. Dispatching repairs.
Arriving at our destination.
Torpedo launchers repaired. Energized. Sentry fully restored.
Aye, aye, Captain. Shield up.
You staying with
me. Fire it.
Torpedoes are fully functioning. System engines are fully operating. Phasers are fully operating.
Right.
Is fully operational. We have lost shields.
Moving into
shield
the anomaly.
Emitters repaired.
Understood.
Stellar
target
core
selected.
Eruption is imminent.
Restored.
We need to warp out of here, Captain.
Oh man.
Scanning.
Entering anomaly.
Acknowledge. Full power to shields.
Oh man.
Warning. Cloak vessel detected.
Scan complete.
There is still one pod out there.
Moving out of the anomaly. Moving into the anomaly.
Lowering shield.
Acquiring transporter lock.
Entering anomaly.
We can do this. Oh no, I don't think so.
New contact. One hostile.
Exiting anomaly.
Oh crap.
Entering the anomaly. Entering the anomaly.
Shields are fully operational. Shield emitters restored.
Roger that.
Shield
interference
is blocking the traffic.
Engaging. Raising shields. Fire on multiple decks.
Come on. Shields are up. Alright.
Aye, Captain. Dropping shield.
Establishing lock.
Sensors are showing waveforms consistent with recent cloaking activity.
Come on, get them, beam them out.
We've arrived.
Oh man.
Moving out of the anomaly. Entering anomaly.
Energizing.
Pun-
You got it. Locking on target. Firing. Shield up.
Shield emitters prepared. Aye. Repair crews are on the
way. Okay. Shields are up.
Front impact in 60 seconds.
Enemy destroyed.
Phaser array. Sensor speed prepared.
New target locked.
Sensor array restored.
Man, I can almost do this.
Torpedo launchers repaired.
Exiting the
engine
anomaly.
Repairs scanning. Complete, Captain. Restored. Engines restored.
Moving into the anomaly.
Warp core repaired. All repairs completed.
Restored. Wavefront impact 30 seconds.
Well, man, I'm not gonna be able to save them all.
Entering anomaly.
Alright.
Captain, I have noticed a pattern of unusual sensor echoes. They are indicative of the recent use of the tracking
device. I think we've done all we can do.
In 20 seconds. Exiting anomaly. Aye, Captain.
Preparing for warp. Adjusting power.
Warp course laid in. Aligning warp vector.
Get out of here before we blow up.
10 seconds.
Shifting on their sensors.
Alright.
Ready for warp.
New contact.
Get out of here.
No additional hostiles on sensors.
Whew. All right. Oh man. I saved as many people as I could and got out of there. I took heavy damage, but I made it. All right. I used 18 torpedoes. Look, I saved all of the civilians. Alright, I did it. Rescued the survivors, rescued Polaris. Escaped before stellar core eruption. That mission was a complete success. Alright. So we did episode 2. Now we're swimming with sharks, episode 3. Let's do that one.
Captain's log, stardate 2258.206. It's become clear that the dangers of the trench make it unsuitable for a population as fragile as the Vulcans. The Federation will have to find a new home for the Vulcan people elsewhere. After our encounter with Klingon warships, our mission has changed. We need to know what the Klingon Empire is up to. We've detected significant Klingon activity deep within the trench. We're going in alone to see what we can learn.
Okay.
Once we arrive in the Arna system, we will have to be cautious. Based on my data, I believe the Klingons have established a sensor network.
All right.
Aye.
Prepare for warp.
Protocols. Diverting power.
Warp course plotted. Lining up for warp. Warp vector aligned.
Warp coils ready.
On your mark.
All right. Let's go.
We're clear.
Okay.
What are those things?
Starships, Lieutenant. Or the remains of them.
But from where?
Unknown. The design and materials of construction matched no identified source.
I wonder who built them.
I would be more concerned about who destroyed them.
Let's head for the search area.
Thank you.
Warning. Cloaked vessel detected.
Oh.
Hostile ship decloaking.
Oh.
New contact. One enemy vessel.
Bird of prey. Scout. Alright, let's take it out.
Some localized signals, Captain. They're consistent with a Klingon sensor network node. If we can access a node without triggering it, we may be able to inject an override. It could give us more time to work in the system undetected.
Aye, aye. Changing target. Initiating scan.
Hostile ship is fleeing.
Oh. All right, 3 minutes till next patrol. So let's do what we gotta do.
Aye, target selected.
Warning.
Entering the anomaly.
Hazard detected.
Moving into the anomaly.
All right. Almost there. Can you check it out? All right, I'll take care
of it.
Exiting anomaly.
Okay. Let's scan this thing.
We just took the sensor network.
Oh no.
Klingon vessels are probably en route to investigate.
Right.
Exiting the anomaly.
Warning.
Scan complete.
Detected.
New contact. One hostile. Understood. Starting disruption attempt. Updating
Captain,
target.
We've been detecting cloaking.
Oh crap.
New contact. One enemy vessel.
I'm in. Target system disrupted.
That should keep us from showing up on the sensor network for now.
Changing target. Opening fire. Picking up additional network nodes around the system, Captain.
Each one we disrupt might buy us a little more time to operate.
I'll update the chart of our operational area.
Come on. To red alert. Almost got him. No more.
Shield strength at 50%. Warning, shields 25% detected.
Man. Man.
Moving out of the anomaly.
Scratch one hostile.
All right. Nice. Okay. Let's go to the graveyard. Ancient ship first.
Calculating travel vector.
Aye.
Diverting power for impulse.
Making ready for impulse. Course laid in, Captain. Aye, Captain.
Captain, hostile reinforcements en route.
Particle analyzers are reacting, Captain. There may be a cloaked vessel operating in the area.
Alright, I'm going to the ancient ship, I guess, instead. Alright. Let's investigate this.
Hostile contacts detected.
Sensors are picking up a strong signal coming from that wreckage. I do not recognize the signature.
You got it. New target locked.
All right, looks like I'm looking good.
They know we're here.
Oh man, how do you avoid detection, right?
Scanning.
Hurry up and scan. They're coming. Scan, scan, scan.
Scanning complete.
From these readings, it looks as though there is still an active device aboard that vessel. We will have to analyze the data further once we are in safer territory.
Yeah. Let's get somewhere else.
Plotting course.
Arriving at our destination.
50%.
Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, there we go.
Course plotted.
Engage. Over there. All right, another sensor.
Following
analyze
the
it.
Target selected.
Hi, setting throttle to full.
Initiating scan. Captain, hostile reinforcements en route.
Sensors are showing waveforms consistent with recent cloaking activity.
Aye, Captain. Attempting system disruption. Stand by. New target locked. Shifting cloaking. Target system is disrupted.
All
I've
right.
got a new contact. Hostile.
Let's get out of here. Wreckage. Let's go boneyard.
Calculating travel vector.
Aye.
Diverting power for impulse.
Laying course for impulse. Course laid in, Captain.
All right, let's go.
I'm reading multiple hostile contacts. I'm detecting a civilian vessel in the area, Captain.
I cannot tell what it is hauling, but its signature is fluctuating wildly.
I'm sure the Klingons are monitoring the transport sensors. If we get too close, they'll know exactly where we are.
Hmm.
You got it. Locking new target. Scan initiated. Scans complete. The anomaly
pattern analysis suggests the anomaly's effects will be mined.
Entering the anomaly.
Hazard detected.
It could cause direct damage to the ship. I am sending new data to your panel, Captain.
We can do it. If we can slip through the anomaly, we can get to that ship without being detected.
Staying with
me. Locking on target.
And we can take it.
Aye, aye. Full stop.
Come on, scan faster. Yeah, we're taking minimal damage. Oh, that's great. Come on, scan, scan, scan.
Scan complete.
All right.
I count 9 crew members aboard the transport. Only 3 of them are Klingon.
They have hostages?
The device they have on board is dangerously unstable. A protomatter core of some kind. Captain, that device is too dangerous to leave in the Klingon's hands. Or anyone's hands, for that matter.
See if we can transport them safely.
Acquiring transporter lock.
Aye, bring her to full stop.
Damn it. Can't let them detect us, come on. We're okay.
We're showing on their sensors.
Damn it.
Energizing.
Aye, aye.
Following the
target. Target. Torpedoes arming. We're too close. Klingon vessels are responding. I finished the scan. Aye, Captain. Canada, hostile reinforcements en route.
Okay, let's destroy that then.
Hostile reinforcements are on the way.
Target.
Engaging target.
Destroy that ship. And then get out of here.
Enemy reinforcements are inbound.
Locked vessel detected.
Oh boy. hostile destroyer. Got it.
Moving out of the anomaly.
Enemy vessel decloaking. They're calling for help.
Right.
Confirmed that the protomatter core was destroyed in the blast.
Ship decloaking. New contact. One hostile.
Plotting course.
Alright.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Allocating
on your mark, Captain.
Engine power for impulse.
Making ready for impulse.
Get out of here now!
50%.
Enemy reinforcements are inbound.
Oh boy.
Aye, aye, Captain. Targeting. Initiating scan. Captain, we've been detected.
Oh, great.
Captain, scans show the anomaly.
My readings suggest the effects of the anomaly will be mild.
Warning.
Entering anomaly. Our ship is likely to sustain direct damage as a result.
Staying on target. Firing.
Come on, get him, get him.
Aye, aye. Arming torpedoes. Understood. New target locked.
Captain, they're calling for reinforcements.
Understood.
Let's get to that damn search area. Come on.
Hi, maximum throttle.
Field will make it difficult for the Klingons to detect.
Okay. Launch probe.
Yes, Captain. Updating target. Deploying probe.
Captain, hostile reinforcements on route. 5% locked vessel.
We are receiving data from the probe.
Okay. That's done.
Hostile reinforcements are on the way.
I believe we have enough data, Captain.
Let's get out of here.
We can return to base whenever you are ready.
Enemy vessel decloaking.
Oh boy.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Preparing new contact. One
adjusting
enemy vessel.
Power.
Warp course is set. Aligning warp vector.
Hostile ship decloaking.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Hostile.
Warp now. Whew. Made it. We are out of there. Another mission complete. Whew, that was a tricky one. Okay. Okay, let's see. I discharged one extra sensor. Alright. Gather intel. Cover civilians. Complete mission without being detected. Failed. Yeah, that was like hard. Alright. Swimming with sharks is complete. Next time, we'll do survival of the fittest. But I think I'll wrap it up for now. Hope you enjoyed this play session of Star Trek Bridge Crew with the PlayStation VR headset. It's really cool. I love it. It's very immersive. I can look all around and see all the cool stuff in the room. It feels like you're really there. It's awesome. But be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all of my latest videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.